Greetings, everyone. Are you all excited for today? Well, what is today? Today is the day when an extraordinary leader, an incredible person, both inside and out, a sweet but strict personality, whom, to be true, every one of us were afraid of, a guiding star and the pride of this institution was born. Yes, today is the birthday of our respected and beloved Reverend Father Benoit. A very happy birthday, dear Father, on behalf of the Little Flower family. Birthdays are the most delightful and awaited moments in anyone's life. And a birthday without a mellow-fluent wishing song is incomplete. So, before starting this beautifully prepared function, let me call upon the miraculous vocals of our school who are ready to wish Father his birthday. Father, as you blow the candles on your cake, remember that there is one flame that will never go out, the one burning inside your heart that to make this institution a proud one. May I now request Reverend Father Principal, Reverend Father Provincial, Reverend Sister Kala, Reverend Sister Usha, LCA Director Sir Sheju, Staff Representative Sir Sajan, to come to the stage and cut the lovely cake. So seniors and juniors, put your hands together and welcome everyone on the stage.
Thank you.
provincial to hand over the bouquet.